Can't really tell exactly how big he's gonna be, but he's a good buck. Basket shape, big old beams on him. He's probably 25 outside. He's over 170. Probably pushing out 180. It's just too late to get that technical. He's a typical 4-point. First day, August 20th, of my archery antelope and over-the-counter mule deer tag archery, and I'm not out hunting yet, but it's 10:30, missed half the first day, but that's all right, it's the way it goes sometimes. Starting a new business, you don't realize how much time it takes. But until you get into it. Anyway, hopefully later today we'll check back with you, at least show you something. And I don't know how much antelope hunting I'll get in today, but we are going to try to do a little bit. Probably more than likely just be hunting muley bucks. Maybe these bucks will come out early. Mm-hmm. That's a little cloud just doing that.
Right, it's a narrow one, isn't it?
Yeah, it's that funky horn one with that.
The high rack one is to the far left.
That's the high rack one, the third one back. The wide buck's to the left. 7:15. I gotta clean this lens. It's 7:15, August 22nd. We've got four bucks on a hill. One of them's a buck we call Lion Buck. We've seen him. I don't know if it's the same buck or not, but we're thinking it might be. He's 27, 28. He's probably 165 inch deer. There's one other buck in there that's probably 165. Mike's making a stalk on him right now. I got him bedded. I got one of them bedded.
He's gonna shoot.
Well, it looks like he missed the first shot. Buck's spread out. The three biggest bucks went to the right. Thank you.
Smoked him. Look like a good buck, huh? Smoked him. Oh, dude. Ran right to us.
We're up here glassing new country. I've only been in here once with my kids last year. Heard an elk bugle. It's August 23rd. Heard an elk bugle. We're looking for deer, antelope, whatever. I got tags for everything. This is unreal. I'm shaking.
I'm shaking too. I need to put this thing on a tripod. I might have been zoomed too close, honestly.
No, dude, you best you can. We don't make money filming. Again, glassing, August 23rd. It's 5:53 in the morning. Up here with Matt. Mike just left last night. People go home, stuff gets killed. That's just the way it happens. We don't know what we got on video for you, but we'll post whatever. He's a really nice buck. Anyway, we're glassing. Matt's looking off this side, new country. I've only looked in here once last year. Heard an elk bugle. I just stood up with the 15, set him on the tripod. Matt's glassing to the north. I look down, there's a buck antelope coming right up this ridge. I'm still shaking. Let's go.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Real nice, dude. Call that the quick decision buck.
Oh, it went up. It's in the reason it didn't go through.
Yeah.
It's up in his neck.
Oh.
Terminal T. Kind of quartered up in him.
What do you think he's about, Craig?
15 and a half. Curl, 15. Good prongs. Tickle pink. 29 to 31 yards.
How long is he?
16 and a quarter.
16 and a quarter?
Yeah.
Oh, dude.
So he's right at
it's good buck.
79.80.
Yeah. It was Craig with this 2010 antelope buck. We're doing it the old fashioned way. We made it back to the truck. You can tell. Craig got a little bloody coming out of there.